Ludus, the coolest bad guy. And here's why. I've turned the friends and family of three Earth Twerps into holograms. Horror show!
The Earth Twerps are flying to the levels of Ludus to play my games and rescue their loved one. Want to play too? Then download my free app from the CBBC website. Time to take on once more the levels of Ludus!
Welcome on board the Herculean. I'm the ship's computer and your guide through the levels of Ludus. My data processing is detecting the presence of three gamers from the Earth location of Liverpool. Gamer number one, Grant, 10 Earth years old, a confident and experienced gamer and footballer. Gamer number two, Hannah, also 10, a quick-witted gamer who loves giving her friends makeovers. Gamer number three, Evie, also 10, loves singing and dancing. You have been experiencing hypersleep and are now flying through deep space. We don't have much time before your mission begins. Prepare for your briefing. Your mission is to rescue your friends and family who have been turned into holograms by the dastardly Ludus. To rescue them, you must visit six levels, each with a different game to play. Win, and you will save your friend in a holobox to download on Earth. Lose, and they'll be uploaded into Ludus's game for all time. Time to find out who you're playing to save. Grant.
My mom and my brother Curtis.
Hannah.
My mom and my cousin James.
Evie.
My dad and my brother Travis.
Are you ready to take on the levels of Ludus?
Yeah!
Then pilot, let's fly to level one.
It's nearly time for level one. Download my app and play along.
Download the app now. Game begins shortly. We are now docking at level one. This is a multiplayer game. Prepare to disembark. Collecting data. Team comprises of one male and two females. Confidence, 72%. Fear of Ludus, 69%. Status, ready.
Well, would you look at these three big shots? So, you think you can take on Ludus with your inferior puny Earth brains, do ya?
Yeah!
Yeah, right. You're just jealous of my massive superior brain.
Not that jealous.
And I suppose you think you're gonna win all my games.
Yeah!
Oh, well now I'm worried. Not. Come on, let's get this show on the rocket launcher. Here's level one. In this game, you need to fire and defend. You must fire your ticks into the six targets. Easy squeezy, right? Wrong! Because my bugs are gonna kick your ticks back out. Defend your ticks by firing at the bugs. You need six ticks in place at the end of 60 seconds. If you win, you'll save one of your precious Earth Twerps, Blues, and they'll be uploaded into my game forever. So, who are you gonna play for first? Will it be Grant's mom or brother Curtis? Hannah's mom or cousin James? Or Evie's dad or brother Travis?
Hannah's mom!
Why did you choose her, Hannah?
Because she loves her.
How sweet. Not. Okay. Take your place at the table.
Gamers, you have 60 seconds to win back Hannah's mom.
Are you ready at home? The game begins in 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh no, they've got three in straight away. Just gotta fill in these three other holes now.
My bug doing a great job of blocking them there.
Great work, Bug. Oh, no. They've loaded Vic's ticks. Time to bring in the big boy. This is Edgar. Great Bug. Oh, no, that's not great. Didn't do a very good job there, Edgar.
30 seconds.
Come on, Bug. You can do a better job than this. I am starting to get a little bit worried here. Bug, what do I pay you for?
20 seconds.
Come on, knock the ticks out. Oh, these kids are good. They're defeating my bugs. Guys, we need to come in. Bugs, seriously, what am I paying you for?
9.
You gotta get rid of some of these ticks.
7.
Bugs, hello, Bugs.
6,
the final countdown.
5,
what are you doing?
4.
I've got a terrible
3,
feeling about this
2,
one.
1.
Oh, no!
Game.
Yeah!
You have 1.
Oh, what? You won? Oh, I'm so annoyed. I thought you'd lose. Did you cheat?
No.
Are you positive?
Yeah.
Sure. Sure.
You can now collect your polar box and return to the Herculean.
Yay!
Congratulations, gamers. You've won back Hannah's mum. Have you got a message for her?
Hi, Mom. I'll download you later.
Place your mum in the holoport and you can download her later. Pilot, let's fly to level 2. Attention, gamers. The pilot has informed me we are about to hit extreme cosmic turbulence. Please brace for immediate impact. The pilot informs me that we are clear of the turbulence and are approaching level 2, selecting Eevee for single-player game. Eevee is a believer, but we're in space now, so who cares?
Well, hello, lone Earth nugget.
Hello, Moonhead.
Aren't you brave?
Yeah.
Whatever, let's run the rules. You will see a series of 8 bugs. You have to memorize them, then pick them out of the crowd. In just 60 seconds, make a wrong choice, and the bugs will scramble. Win, and you'll save one of your precious Earth twerps. Lose, and they'll be uploaded into my game forever. So, who are you gonna play for? Will it be Grant's mom, or brother Curtis, Hannah's cousin James, or your dad, or your brother Travis?
I'm gonna play for me, Dad.
Okay, gamer, take your place at the table.
Gamer, you have 60 seconds to win back your dad.
Are you ready at home? The game begins in 3, 2, 1, go! So, Eevee needs to remember all of these guys. Aren't they handsome? They take after me. That's Trevor. That's Simon. Oh, there's Phoebe. Well, you get the picture. Can she remember all 8? She got that one right. Wrong. Yeah, she got that one right. Yeah, and that one. Okay, so she's found 3. Long way to go yet, though.
40 seconds.
That's the 4th and the 5th. Wrong. She still needs to find 3 more to win this game. How are you doing at home?
30 seconds.
Okay, she's found the 7th bug. She only needs to find 1 more to win.
20 seconds.
There's lots of time left, but I think the pressure's getting to her. Lots of silly mistakes here. Very sloppy.
10.
It's the final
9,
countdown.
8, 7, 6.
Oh, let's hope she doesn't find that elusive bug 4, as a 2nd countdown.
2, 1.
Ha ha!
Gamer, you have lost.
Oh, that's a real shame, Eevee. How do you feel?
I feel sad that I've lost my dad, but it's all right, I'll keep fighting.
Well, you know what? I'm proud of you.
I don't think you are.
You're right. I couldn't care less. I told you this would happen. Your gameplay was lame. You've lost. Your dad,
is stuck in the game.
Commiserations, gamers, but okay. Don't worry, you have okay. Four It'll other levels to play to save your friends and family. Are you ready to continue?
Yeah!
Pilot, let's fly to level 3. Attention, gamers. We are about to hit an epic space storm. Protective clothing is advised. Good news, the storm has cleared. Remove your waterproofs. We are docking at level 3. Collecting data. Team have played 2 games. They have won 1 and lost 1. Team status, stable, but slightly damp.
Earth twerps, so pleased you could make it. I can't wait to watch you lose again.
We're not going to lose.
Anyway, let's run the rules. In this game, you need to crack the code by dragging 4 bugs into the code breaker. If the bug is placed in the code correctly, it'll turn green. The right bug in the wrong place turns orange, and a totally wrong bug turns red. You've got 60 seconds to get 4 greens. But if you lose, I'll upload your precious Earth Twerp into my game forever. So, who are you gonna play for? Grant's mom, or his brother Curtis, Hannah's cousin James, or Evie's brother Travis?
Who should we play for?
Should we play for one of your family members?
My brother. Gamers, take your place at the table.
Gamers, you have 60 seconds to win back Grant's brother.
And are you ready at home? The game begins in 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, let's see if these bozos can crack the code. 3 red, but 1 orange, which means the bug is right, but it's in the wrong place. Two oranges. They're getting better. That means they're the right bug, but in the wrong place. Let's see if these fit. They've got 1 green. They're getting closer to cracking the code.
30 seconds.
Try that one.
They're taking their time getting this one in.
20 seconds.
Three greens.
Four greens.
Oh no! Disaster!
Gamers,
yes.
You have 1.
Whoa, there! How did you do that?
We worked together as a team.
You can now collect your color box and return to the Herculean.
Yay!
Congratulations, gamers.
Hi, Curtis. You are lighting that little box.
You can now load your brother into the holoport to download later. Pilot, let's fly to level 4.
Download my app. Download my app. Go to the CBBC website and download my app. You can play along if you just obey my thumb and download my app. Everybody!
The next level is a single-player game. Hannah has been selected. Docking at level 4. Hannah is a whiz on skates. Unfortunately, skates are not allowed in space, so no whizzing now.
Oh, well, look at this. A lone gamer. Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Because I think you're gonna lose.
No, I can do it.
Feisty. I like it. Okay, here comes the science. To win this game, you need to collect 50 gold ticks by dragging them into the target. Avoid the red ticks. These subtract a point from your total. Watch out! Any tick can turn silver, hiding its original color. Your total will be revealed at the end of 60 seconds. But if you lose, your precious Earth twerp will be uploaded into my game forever. So, who are you gonna play for? Grant's mom, or your cousin James, or Evie's brother Travis?
Evie's brother.
Gamer, take your place at the table.
You have 60 seconds to win back Evie's brother.
And are you ready at home? The game begins in 3, 2, 1, go!
Hannah's off to a steady start, carefully picking out the gold ticks. And that's already a total of 15 in the target. Pretty impressive stuff. But I'm pretty sure I've seen her drag some red ticks in there. Don't forget, she's got to get a total of 50 gold ticks. At the end of 60 seconds, we'll deduct the reds from the total. How are you doing at home? Fun little game, huh? Played a bit of it while holidaying on the planet Venus. This game does leave a lot of greasy fingerprints on your screen, though. Don't you agree? So Hannah's still dragging those ticks in, and she's hit 50. But are they all gold ticks? Yeah, I don't think so. I think she's made a major mistake and dragged in a lot of red ones. But we shall see.
5 seconds
left. Let's see if she can tot up the total before I deduct the reds.
One.
Okay, the total is deducting. Oh, 58.
Game. You have one.
Yes.
Yeah. Now, how did you do that?
I just worked hard.
Yeah, worked hard, but getting lucky more like.
You can now collect your color box and return to the Herculean.
Yes, that is it.
Congratulations, gamers.
Well done, Hannah.
Evie, place your brother into the holoport to download later. Pilot, let's fly to level 5. Gamers, you still have 2 people left to save. So far, I can confirm you have saved
Hannah's mom, Grant's brother, and Evie's brother.
Unfortunately, Evie's dad wasn't so lucky and is stuck on level 2.
Level 5 is a 2-player game, selecting Grant and Evie.
Give me a B!
B!
Give me an A!
A!
Give me a D!
D!
What does it spell? Ludus! I'll forget it. Right, you two. Let's get going with level 5. In this game, you must work as a team and use your bats to stop your precious tick from hitting the spiky walls. Super easy, I hear you cry. Well, that's why my catwalking bugs will be strutting around too. You have 60 seconds. If you hit the spikes more than 5 times, you will lose. And your precious Earth twerp will be uploaded into my game forever. So, Earth Nuggets, who are you gonna play for this time? Will it be Grant's mom or Hannah's cousin James?
You should play for Hannah's cousin. Hannah's cousin James.
Take your place at the table.
Gamers, you have 60 seconds to win back Hannah's cousin.
And are you ready at home? The game begins in 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh la la.
A steady start here for Evie and Grant. Let's hope my bugs mix it up a little bit. Spike! Haha, get like that. That was great, bugs. Good work. That's one spike. They can afford 5 more.
40 seconds.
My catwalking bugs are doing a beautiful show for us here right now, wouldn't you say? Just like we rehearsed, guys. Great work. Okay, come on, bugs. That's kind of stepping up a little bit now. Show these guys we mean business, if you know what I mean. Spike. Okay, that's 2 spikes. Remember, they can't get more than 5 spikes.
20 seconds.
3rd spike. Grant's really letting the side down here. I like him. I like that kid more and more. I really do.
9, 8.
Come on, Bugs. We're running out of time.
6.
Come on, Grant. Let a few more in.
4, 3, 2, 1.
No, no!
Gamers, you have won.
Yes!
Ah! I can't believe you won. How did you do that?
Teamwork.
We're working together and we
more annoying teamwork. Anyway, you just saved Hannah's cousin Jane. Black.
You can now collect your hollow box and return to the Herculean. Congratulations, gamers.
Hannah, place your cousin, James, in the holoport to download later. You still have one of your family members to win back.
Let's fly to level 6.
The next level is a single-player game. Grant selected. Level 6. Grant is a football player, but are his fingers as fast as his feet?
So, Grant, it all comes down to this.
Are you feeling confident?
Yes.
Great, because this game is really hard.
In this game, you must push the tick and land it on the round target. To steer the tick, use the paddles. Push it too hard and you'll hit the laser beam. But beware, my bugs will be getting in your way. You need to land 2 ticks on the target in 60 seconds. But if you lose, your precious Earth twerp will be uploaded into my game forever. So, there's only one Earth twerp left for you to play for. It's your mom. Gamer, take your place at the table.
Gamer, you have 60 seconds to win back your mom.
And are you ready at home? The game begins in 3, 2, 1, go!
This game is all about aim, speed, and precision. Let's see if Grant's got what it takes. So far, he doesn't. Good block from my bugs there. Pushing that one to the side. Good safe blocking. That's what you're trying to. But wait, a rebound there. Oh, that was fluky. Okay, he's got one tick on the target. He needs to get one more to win. Oh, I hope my bugs stop him.
30 seconds.
Laser beam.
Laser beam! You can't have enough laser beams, I always say. He's got to keep his nerve here. Great block.
20 seconds.
20 seconds left. 20 seconds to get another tick on the target. They said it's impossible, but oh no! He's done it! I can't believe it!
Gamer, you have won.
I will lose this in your face.
You make me sick.
You can now collect your hollow box and return to the Herculean. Congratulations, gamers.
Place your mom into the holoport to download later.
You have played 6 levels and won back 5 holoboxes.
Unfortunately, Evie's dad has been uploaded into Ludus's game for all time.
Now you must face Ludus one more time to win your return tickets home. Pilot, fly at warp speed to the final level. Hold tight. We are now docking at the final level. Ludus is waiting for you. Team status for final game.
Bravery, 86%. Nerves, 49%. Team status, ready.
Hey, diddly-doo, Earth Twizzlers! It's the final game! Da-da-da! This is heavy, right? Big time. I am so tense that I just sprained my eyeball.
Uh-oh.
So, here's how it's gonna go down. One of these ticks is your return ticket home. Who knew? All you have to do is keep an eye on it. If you pick the right tick, you'll win a return ticket home and go back to Earth. Hooray! But if you pick my bug, you will be stranded here in the levels of Ludus forever. And you'll have to work for me. And trust me, you won't like it. Got it? Grant, see if you can catch your ticket.
Can you keep your eye on the ticket? It's time to mix the ticks.
Do you know which one it is?
Yes!
What? How did you do that?
I memorized where the ticket was.
Wait, did you use your eyeballs? Because that's cheating!
Gamer, collect your return ticket home.
smarty pants. Okay, Hannah, let's see what you're made of. It's time to mix the ticks. Do you think you know which one it is, Hannah?
Yes.
Oh, no! You must have super fast eyeballs.
Gamer, collect your return ticket home.
You make me sick! Evie, step up and do your finest. And play along at home. It's time to mix the ticks. Do you think you know which one it is?
Yeah.
Go on. Guess. Evie, how do you feel?
Not that bad.
Well, I can guarantee you're gonna feel horrible. You can claim the walkway forever. Grant and Pat, you may have won tickets home, but in my eyes, you'll always be losers. Ha ho! Now scram.
Bye.
Winning gamers must board the Herculean immediately for departure.
Bye.
Evie, you messed up.
So, by the powers invested in me, bloody bloody blah, you must stay on the levels of Ludus for all eternity. And mop.
Don't mind mopping because I like mopping, so it doesn't bother me.
That's the spirit.
Hannah and Grant, please present your ticket. Congratulations. You are champion gamers. You have rescued 5 of your friends and family. The Herculean will now take you and your loved ones home.
Bye!
Ludus is so popular. Ludus is so sly. Ludus is just really well dressed. He's such an awesome guy. We talk about Ludus. He's like, oh, no, you didn't. You just caught me singing again brilliantly there. You know, guys, did you have fun? Did you play along? If not, just download my app and play along next time, when I'll be turning the friends and family of 3 more gamers into holograms. Horror show! Well, until then, goodbye!
In your face, Ludus!
Did you play along at home?
How did you do?
Why not download my free app from the CBBC website and play along next time?
Goodbye!
Ludus is so handsome. Thanks, Evie.